Lebanon, 2014. A wave of domestic violence is spreading across the country, leaving the whole society in shock. Till this day, there is no law in Lebanon to protect women from family violence. Kafa, a leading NGO for women's rights, had drafted a law, but it was ignored by members of parliament for years. Kafa contacts us to seek our help. The parliament is holding a session 3 days from now, and we must make the law one of their top priorities and ideally pass it with amendments. So let's threaten our MPs with the one weapon that could actually hurt them. Our votes. The equation is simple. Vote for the law, we'll vote for you. Let's turn our thumbs red, the color of blood shed by battered women. Let's invite the women and the men of this country to post their red thumbs on social media.
أقروا قانون مشروع حماية النساء من العنف.
D-Day. MPs are meeting inside the parliament. We are outside on the street, mounting pressure. Everyone, including the mass media, is prohibited from entering the session. But we are able to enter the parliament through social media and reach each and every MP on their mobile while they are voting, leading the president of the parliament to react.
رئيس بري اعتبر في بداية الجلسة أن رئاسة مجلس النواب ترفض التشريع تحت التهديد.
For us, nothing can stand in our way. 4 hours later, the law is passed. For Kafa, this fight must continue. For all women, this is a giant step to eradicate domestic violence. And the results? Already being felt across the nation. In a country where political accountability is non-existent, the civil society was able to force the legislators to finally do their job.